I'm scared of scary movies and spending money. What if I don't like it? Will they refund me? I highly doubt it. I'm scared of restaurants with too many items, not knowing if I want to try them before I buy it or I buy them. I'm scared of the feels that I feel when a favorite character in The Walking Dead gets peeled. I'm scared, despite the evidence, it's still evident that some people find climate change to be irrelevant. I'm scared for all the women who are studying STEM, who have to constantly defend against ignorant men. I'm scared, regardless of the progress, people watch a video and think it's okay to leave racist comments on it. I'm scared, one day I'll trip and fall into a tar pit on my way to Target. When I go to buy a carpet, millions of years later, comb in 80s and exhibit at a future museum with hoverboards and millions of people visit. I'm scared of getting a cold, I'm scared of student loans, I'm scared of bread with mold, I'm scared of getting old, I'm scared won't reach my goals, I'm scared of starting those moles, and most of all, I'm scared of dropping my phone.